Weathersfield police are looking for this man. They say he tricked a store clerk into giving him someone else's wallet. Police say Rodney Anderson of Youngstown and a friend saw someone leave their wallet behind at the Sheets gas station last month. They left, then came back and convinced the clerk it was Anderson's. If anyone knows where Anderson is, they're asked to contact Weathersfield police.